a big portion of the first chapter of Makoto Fujimura's Art and Faith concerns the idea that making is, at its heart, redemptive. The image that lingered after I finished reading is of light serving as a boundary for darkness. In my photographs, an illuminated subject set against a dark background shows how light penetrates darkness, and not the other way around. Just like water penetrates barren rock and eventually leads to the explosion of life.